Jonathan?
John, quite a few sitting members of Congress and governors have said that they will support Trump, or at least, as they call him, the nominee. It's almost like the nominee who shall be named. but I talked to a senior party official yesterday who said that he is counseling some of these members of Congress and governors to, if there's an opportunity at some point down the road, either because Trump says something that's very controversial or some new oppo comes to the surface, that take that opportunity and use that to sort of cut him loose. So even though you see a lot of folks already out there endorsing him, you already have these kind of backroom conversations of, if this thing does really get bad, if it does get, you know, worse than it is, don't be afraid to seize that moment to cut him loose.